Wondering if your students are logging in? In this lesson, learn how to check which students are logged into Clever and which are not. You'll also be able to push your entire class to log out of Clever once they've finished using classroom devices. That way, the next set of students won't accidentally access the previous students' Clever accounts. How can you be sure if your students have all logged in when they're supposed to? Clever makes it easy. Follow these steps. Log into Clever Portal and select the teacher page for the corresponding section. On the left side of the page, you'll find a list of all students in the section, along with a login status indicator next to each of their names. A green checkmark means they're logged in and ready to go, while a red X means they have not logged in. Once a class ends, make sure your students are logged out of their devices before the next group arrives and picks up their devices. You can ensure that no students accidentally access the wrong accounts by logging an entire class out of Clever at once. When you push an entire class to log out at once, it will bring students back to the district's login page. To do so, log into Clever Portal and select the teacher page for the corresponding section. Click the Login Tools on the left side of the screen, underneath Students. Click Log Out All Students. Upon clicking Log Out All Students, any students that were logged in will see the Clever login screen. This Log Out All Students ability functions best if 1. The students have the Clever tab open, and 2. The Clever extension is installed on the student's browser. Next up, want an easy button to help your students get on the same page, or in the case of using Clever, using the same app? Easy peasy. In this segment, you'll learn how to launch an app for your entire class using Clever Portal. Here's how to launch an app for all students in your class and for yourself at once. Log into the Clever Portal and then click the Classes tab at the top. Select which class you want to launch an app for. We'll select 4th grade. Then select Launch App for All Students. Select which app you'd like to launch. You should see a green bar at the top with a message that says your app has been successfully launched. It's as easy as that. Please note that if a student does not have access to the application you are attempting to launch, an error message will appear. There is everything you need to know about managing your classroom tools. Thanks for watching.